Hollywood Studios, where we will be bringing you live action shortly. I am joined by our experts, who are all really excited.
Yeah, I think this will be a great game, and some of these players are in the form of their lives. I wouldn't want to miss a moment.
The conditions out there look splendid, and the toss could be very important.
All right then, let's head straight to the stadium and catch the captains in the middle.
See behind me, the Super Soppers are working really hard. It's barely raining anymore. And the match has been curtailed, but the play will be back on.
We have both the captains in the center with the national flag.
Tails is the ball, and tails it is. It's a good toss to win. You really need to make most of the conditions now.
Ladies and gents, please stand up for the national anthem.
A lovely day to kick. In comes the fielding sub. Here come the openers.
Pace bowler into the tank.
Batsman getting into position to face the first ball of the innings. Oh, he picked up that nicely. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. That's gone high in the air, and that's gonna clear the boundary. That was an absolute gift for the bats and he cashed in. Another field change.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
He has hammered that. And that sails into the ground for six. Got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next?
Hit on the body.
It's a nasty delivery. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he holds to his feet. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
An improved player now. You make a mistake and you pay the price. Pacer introduced from the other end.
batsman getting ready to face his first ball. That's a very loose shot at this stage of the game.
He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant.
Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands.
Another field change.
Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy.
Gone. He has dispatched that. And the fielder can only watch it land into the ground.
Oh, that's marvelous.
Looks even better in the replay. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. Oh, that must have really hurt.
The missed at point.
In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent.
It is showtime. Crowd going mad here. That has made some serious damage.
The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line he bowls to this field.
That is six. That is just magnificent batting.
We are batting well together, and that is a great partnership for the batting side.
That is straight out of the middle of the bat.
Can you do it again?
That was pretty ordinary delivery. Got what it deserved.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Nice angle in front and box the ball.
Frustrating having missed out on the last one.
He read the length perfectly. That is a beautiful six.
What good batting that is. Excellent shot making.
Another field change.
No better sight than watching him bat at his best.
Straight up in the air, and that's a six.
That 50 definitely gave confidence to the batsman.
A shot. It's a bigger boundary there.
Here we go.
wonder where the next one is going to fly.
Oh, that was a seriously big ball.
It is just starting to drizzle now, and I hope the rain doesn't get worse.
Missed that completely.
He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant.
Oh, that nicely.
He has picked up the length on that so early. Another field change.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Very good shot, excellent placement and timing.
Rain is getting heavier now, not far from the time where the umpires will sit together and have a chat about this.
That's gone high in the air, and that's where the boundary was in.
Absolute gift for the batsman, and he cashed in. He's getting runs at the moment, and the captain has walked up to him. The batsmen are completely dominating the bowler, and this could spiral out of control if they don't do something about it.
He has hammered back, and that sails into the ground for a second. He's an improved player now. You make a mistake and you pay the price.
Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next?
Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands. They are batting them together, and that is a great partnership for the batting side.
Whether the play should go on in these sort of conditions. And there, off go the bails, and we have a rain interruption. And the players are walking back to the dressing room, and we're going to have a few overs deducted for sure. As you can see behind me, the Super Swappers are working really hard. It's barely raining anymore, and the match has been curtailed, but the play will be back on soon.
Change in here, spinner into the attack now. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to the speed.
Not just it for a single. Missed at point.
Great shot. He has dispatched that, and the fielder can only watch it land into the ground. Treat to watch.
from the batsman, and it is a very good performance.
Oh, that's marvelous. Looks even better in the replay.
Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike.
Another clean team.
This is scintillating batting. Wonder where one is going. That is six. That is just magnificent batting. That is straight out of the middle of the bat.
Some words between the skipper and the bowler.
They need to come up with a plan. A couple of fielding changes might help, or maybe the bowler just needs to get his head down.
That's six. Showtime. Crowd going mad. You are perfect.
That is a beautiful six.
That was pretty ordinary delivery. Got what it deserved.
Okay, I think that is.
Change of bowling here. Spinner into the deck now. There is a fielder at the extra cover.
Batting, that is excellent shot making. Another field king.
Can you do it again?
Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up all the way.
Standing shot. It's a bigger boundary there.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Picked up the length on that so early.
Some words between the skipper and the bowler. They need to come up with a plan. Perhaps a couple of fielding changes might help, or maybe the bowler just needs to get his head down. That ball deserved a wicket. He's extremely unlucky not to have one. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last.
Has he got in there? That's a long appeal by the keeper. And the umpire says not out.
Last ball of the innings coming up.
That's gone high in the air. And that's not at a boundary for six.
To the pavilion to get padded up for the change.
I really enjoyed watching all the action, and I wonder what our guests here think.
Yes, there were some great moments of brilliance displayed by both sides, and this should be a close fought match.
I think the wickets at the start will be crucial towards deciding the end result.
Stay tuned, don't go anywhere, and we will be back with live coverage after this short break.
We are through with the innings break, and we are back live at the stadium. The umpires lead the fielding team out, followed keeping wicket, and would be fine.
Pace bowler into the tank.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. Oh, shot, but only a single. And getting ready to face his first ball. That's it, straight into the field.
Does it need an extra cover?
Than watching him bat at his best.
Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands.
Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike.
He's an in player now. You make a mistake and you pay the price.
Has got a wide range of what is he going to do next? That is six. That is just a magnificent bat.
So, the skipper and the
Perhaps a couple of fielding changes might help, or maybe he just needs to get his head down.
Taking a long walk towards the pavilion.
Spinner into the attack now. There's a fielder at extra cover. Oh, he picked up that nice one. That is straight out of the middle of the bat. It is Shota out going mad here. Got the elevation right, but they couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. Has to walk back to the pavilion.
Thank you.
getting ready to face his first ball.
That is excellent shot making.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. A good catch in the end.
Not a good shot. The field was set up for that, and the batsman fell right into the ramp.
He's an improved player now. You make a mistake and you pay the price.
Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? That's it.
Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy.
He has been ruthless against the spinners in this series.
Got the elevation right, but they couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end.
Shake each other's hand as they walk up the ground towards the dressing room. It has been a good cricket and they've played in the right spirit.
Let's light our match and catch him for a few words.
I felt I was in top form today and I'm really glad I could contribute towards the team.